going on? Bandmember's actually just leaving the house because Sean's birthday party is tomorrow. So I'm headed to run some errands. His birthday is not until next week, but this was the closest weekend. Everybody was free. All his cousins will be there. So I'm headed to my brother's house to pick up a speaker. I'm headed to Walmart to pick up some things. I'm headed to, I think Dollar Tree to pick up some things. And then right next door is going to be the dinner that I need to pick up. Kisha's actually going to leave out because we got some balloons. His party is Spider-Man themed. He's got spacewalk. He's got cakes. I mean, we're deciding on whether it's going to be cake or cupcakes. I'll decide that when I get to Walmart. But either way, we got a cake topper. We got a cake topper. We have a bunch of cupcake toppers. So, you know, we'll see how it goes. Hopefully turns out great. Should. I don't see any reason why not. Basketball ended a couple weeks ago. If you guys didn't see, my team won the championship, going undefeated in our division. Yeah, so I'm excited about that season. Great redemption from the season before, where, you know, my team worked hard, only lost one game during the regular season, and then we lost in the championship by 11 points. So that kind of stuck with me, left a bad taste in my mouth for a long period of time. So it was good to have a win come through, which kind of, in my mind, negated every feeling I had about that loss. But then we have another season that's about to start next week. So we have evaluations next week. We got the season starting not Sunday coming, but the Sunday after that. So, you know, we are, you know, really wrapping up for the fall because AAU is off. So we'll see how everything turns out. Always excited to coach. I've said this many a times, if coaching could pay me what my HR job pays me, I would quit ASAP. I could see myself coaching a team for a long period of time. I've always loved the game of basketball since I was a kid. Loved the game of basketball. Love analyzing. Love strategizing. Love scouting. Love counteracting what somebody is doing to see if I can overcome what their game plan was. So, you know, we'll see how all that turns out. I'm actually thinking about getting a new camera. There's a version 2 of this camera, and it does 10 times better, so we're working on that, figure that out. But yeah, if you watch my shorts, I'll have clips of Sean's party in there, hopefully. We'll also see a new vlog. I have a vlog that's waiting to go up. I might edit it tonight and put it up soon. So let me go to the stop, and I'll talk to you soon. All right, so here is the decorations. It's about 10 o'clock. The kid party doesn't start till 4. So we got all these balloons and whatnot. We'll have music playing. He has a piñata in the backyard. He's going to have a spacewalk that's on its way. Yeah, so we'll have some fun. Happy birthday, Sean. Thank you.
It's a little tight.
You don't say.
It's a little tight. Okay, I'm okay.
No, it's just...
Get it off this man bounce house. One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Now I can't video. Dear Sean. Happy birthday to you. Make a wish, blow it out. Yay! Come on. Harder. There we go. All right, y'all. We have finally received our JD's vegan ice cream. It is the apple butter. I've actually been following JD when he first announced this. And we're going to see how it tastes. And I made a bet. I said, if I like this, then I won't switch to, or I won't go to another type of ice cream. I'll continue to buy his. So, again, this is apple butter, JD vegan ice cream. And we're going to try it and see. Here we go. Okay. Very flavorful.
Very flavorful. It's not as bland as you would think. It's not bland at all.
And it's supposed to be vegan.
What is made of?
It's vegan, though. Yep. Actually, tastes good.
It tastes and feel like ice cream, and I didn't think I was gonna like it because it was apple.
Almost like cake.
But I mean, it's got an ice cream consistency, like.
And it has.
If you didn't tell me, I wouldn't know this wasn't ice cream.
And it has apple chunks in it.
Oh, is that what that was? I don't like little chunks and stuff. So yeah, there are chunks in it, but cream, not cream part.
It was doing it.
It's like ice cream. Like I don't know, I'm not eating ice cream.
So I'm gonna put it like this. If this is a healthier option, I probably would switch because it's a healthier option. New merch. Link is in my Instagram bio. We got the hoodies, t-shirts, whatnot. This is actually my signature. So if you want to pick it up, good deal for good quality merch. So check it out. And JD Vegan Ice Cream.
It's good.
Good morning, everyone. It is Christmas morning. And we got Jasmine down here. Jasmine, what you doing?
It's present.
All right, she's opening up gifts. I'm surprised that we have the strength to do this because all of us except Jasmine have been sick the last couple of days. I have flu-like symptoms. I caught it sometime yesterday afternoon, but I actually feel great this morning. And then Keisha been having it since Tuesday and Sean been having it since Thursday. Sean had issues Thursday, so everybody look like they're recovering slowly. Again, Christmas morning, Merry Christmas 2021, and yeah, we're gonna see what these kids got. You got a Benton, they got some microphones, kinetic sand, tic-tac-toe, I don't know what that is. They have a dartboard. So yeah, we're gonna see how this goes. One of the Christmas gifts. Slime. A mess. What's going on? It is New Year's. Happy New Year's Day. Last night we kind of hung out, but from about the day after Christmas until even still now, we all have coughs and colds, and we tested positive for COVID. So we're just trying to wait it out. I think I'm on my last day. I'm feeling much, much better. This was horrible. I was still coughing, congested, mucus, feeling weak, temperature. But all those symptoms are slowly going away one by one. You know, you can't keep Keisha still, so she's not hanging around and relaxing. She's actually moving faster, which is a bad thing, I think. But I think when she went out, she brought it home to us. Because I don't go nowhere. She's the one that's always going somewhere. So I'm pretty sure she's the reason or the way that we caught it all. Sean has a cough, but he's feeling better now. Jasmine's been having a temperature, but she's slowly getting better. But last night, we kind of all ate in front of the TV. We watched, what was that movie? Clifford the Big Red Dog, the movie, the new movie. We watched that. And, yeah, we actually went to bed a little earlier, all of us. And then heard the fireworks happen at midnight. But today, we're relaxing. Kisha goes back to work on Monday. The kids go back to school on Tuesday. So we don't need them any worse than what they are right now. So, you know, sun's out. Supposed to get cold tomorrow. Hopefully we'll all feel better. And I'll try to vlog more than I have been. All right, so I tried to start this video maybe 3 times this week. Have not been successful, but I'm going to pick it up now because a lot's been going on. At one point, I couldn't find this camera, so I was searching for days, and it wasn't too far away, so once I found it, I realized I hadn't recorded in quite a while. Lots been going on. It's today is actually Jasmine's birthday. It's February, so it's Jasmine's birthday. You can put in the comments, happy birthday, Jasmine. That's on the brighter side. Another brighter side is, I know this game is old, but I actually just bought Grand Theft Auto 5. So if you're on that, if you want to leave your gamer tag, maybe we can link up and do a session. I'm just learning, so I think I'm on level, I think I'm a level 2 in RP, so give me some time to level up and get things and know how to maneuver throughout the city, and I'll get into that in depth more. But then there's the somber news. January was a hard month. And even though it's my birthday month, the day of my birthday, my father-in-law crashed and was put on life support. The very next day, he was taken off and unfortunately passed. And then not less than 10 days later, an aunt-in-law, but we call her aunt, she passed in her sleep while at home. So family's been dealing with that, and you know, a lot of back and forth, and you know, being supportive as much as I can, because you know, though these people aren't blood related to me, they were significant in my life. I met my wife's aunt first. I was a little kid when I first met her, and how I behaved and acted back then reflected now, reflected when it was time for me to, you know, date my wife in college. We had a connection. She knew my grandmother and my siblings and my cousins. And so she was able to, you know, say, okay, he's a good dude. You should absolutely date him or whatever like that. So, you know, her passing, she's someone I've known longer than anybody in my wife's family. So that really affected me. And then, of course, my father-in-law, the only other man in our immediate family at the time. We lost another uncle a couple of years back, and he, you know, his health was declining or whatever, so we knew things weren't looking good, but we had hopes that things would not go the way they went so quickly. We expected him to recover, things to go well, and you know, live a long rest of his life or whatever. Unfortunately, that did not happen. And again, I don't like to bring the mood down, so I'm going to kind of get off this topic. But we're okay. We're not in the greatest shape. We're kind of sticking together. We're going to get through it. My mother-in-law is going to get through it. And I'm excited about that. I'm happy he's not hurting anymore. And my aunt's not hurting anymore. And things are going to look up for us. We're reassured that they're at a place where we're all trying to get to in our spiritual lives. So, on a brighter note. So, something's going on with YouTube. Numbers are declining significantly. Numbers that I was hitting easily are coming up hard. So, what you may see is, I've been doing a lot of meditation. So if you notice, they got those sleep calm videos where it's like rain and then you hear rain in the background and it's a video of rain. Well, a lot of YouTubers are doing that and it helps brings the numbers back up. The way I'm going to do it with this channel is when you get a vlog, right before it, the day before it, you'll get one of those videos. Now, these videos will be super long, 8 to 10 hours. But because I post it, it's going to show up in my recents, and I don't want you guys to be stuck watching an 8 to 10 hour video in a recent. So I'm going to follow it up with a vlog. So you'll know a vlog is coming if one of those videos is a day before it. So let's say on a Tuesday, I put one of those long videos. On Wednesday, I'll drop a vlog. That way the most recent is a vlog and not an 8 to 10 hour video. Hope that makes sense. But as things, improve or whatnot, we'll keep you guys updated. We're planning a family vacation, so I'm excited to vlog that. Nothing really significant is coming up. We're not doing anything big this year for Jasmine's birthday. It's super cold in Houston, so she can't do a lot of outside things. Right now, family can't get to us like we want to. During Christmas, I'm sure I mentioned, I believe I had COVID, or we all had COVID, but symptoms are completely gone. I feel much better. So hopefully I updated everything. If I didn't, I apologize, and you will see it on the next video. I did announce I'm working on my album, 2022. It will come out. 7 tracks is what I'm hoping for so far. But until then, I will talk to you band members later. You hear me?